that good a quarterback. And he's tripped up as he tries. Coney Ealy got it. Number 47. It was Coney Ealy again who forced the fumble.
It sure was.
Before halftime, Whitlow looking right now, running back to the near side. He's going to drop for a loss again. There's Coney Ealy. Better left tackles. You mentioned that earlier, Brent, but he's also going up against some of the better defensive ends that he's faced all year. And right towards the end, once he wrapped him up with Ealy there when they called him.
Number 47, one of those two great defensive ends, and just swatted out of the hand of Nick Marshall. Just blows by the defender, coming from the outside to the left side, and watch him go for the arm, and he gets the right arm from behind. Blocks him one time, and then just a little bit too much.